You can use the cassia and actually will help repair the damage that's done from the bleach. So if you want to let that grow out and then decide later, if you want to try one of the henna colors, by all means.